Hello folks, good afternoon, Barry here again, as I'm sure you're already aware. 2013 is the last of the Mark 7 transits, this one, the last of the real transits, the last of the analog transits, and the last of the breed that a competent mechanic can repair themselves on a reasonable budget before it goes to the new model high-tech customs. So these Mark 7s have got a really strong following. 40 years passed in June this year, my dad started, and two things are in common then as they are now: mileage and condition. Dealers selling high mileage vans will come out with all sorts of theoretical excuses for selling 140,000 mile vans or trying to. Back then, 40 years ago, mileage and condition are paramount. 40 years later today, mileage and condition are still paramount. They're absolutely everything. 2013, 15,000 miles. 15,000 miles is all this van has done from new, one owner with a full service history, which I have here in my hand. We buy 400 or 500 vans a year. I do all the buying myself, and you know, we go through a huge volume of vans, so every once in a while we do come across the very rare little gem that has been loved, cherished and mollycoddled all its life, and this is one such van. Serviced at 3,686 miles, 6,283 miles, and lastly at 8,882 miles. Today it's got 15,711 miles. That works out at 3,000 miles a year. Show me another 13 plate van that's done 3,000 miles a year. Yes, you internet nerds out there may drag up one that sat in the Ford Museum that's done less miles, but I doubt in regular daily use there's a Mark 7 Transit in the country of this age, of this ilk, is on 15,000 miles. Nice also the fact that it's finished in Moondust Silver, which this one is. One owner, two keys, a cracking roof rack up top. Look at the photographs, it's a full width iron roof rack with the hand stand-ups on the side and the roller in the back. Reverse camera as well, which is a nice touch. So at 2 minutes 30, as I see here in the monitor, I have rambled on far too long, but I hope you get the quality, the pedigree, the gist of what I mean about such a low mileage van. And I don't think there will be another one in the country in general circulation that has had such a pampered low mileage life as this one. Anyway, sorry for keeping you so long. I think it was all worth it. We'll crack on.